Hello again, everyone. We are still playing with our normal Mask of Deception, and, okay, maybe the previous episode was not all that much fun, but, there's a lot more fun to be had. Let's just see where we end up next. How kind of you.
Thank you.
Now, about his appearance. Honestly, I don't understand it either. But I think it has something to do with, well, possibly no theater. I don't know why I make that connection, though. But the printed manual that came with the physical edition of the game makes a big deal out of this man being very archaic in how he well, speaks. So, that's probably a reference to something something done centuries ago in Japan, possibly mainland Japanese society. Either way, he has quirks. The end. Okay, if someone knows why Haku makes a big deal out of this, please let me know, because I have fuck all idea here. Okay, video demonetized. Let's keep going. Oh dear. Oh dear. Actually, I want to look that up. Shamoji. I'm gonna have to double back there. So shamoji is apparently a kind of wooden spoon used to handle cooked rice, if I get this correctly. Well, I mean, if Wikipedia is correct. Yeah. Okay, also used to crush vegetables like garlic and cucumbers? Crushed cucumbers? What the hell is wrong with people? Well, anyway, he's dressed like a clown, carries a big cooking implement that's used to crush vegetables sometimes. I don't even. I'm not going to. These two are talking about different people, by the way. I hope you have noticed. I cringe very hard. Hey, she made a stop. I'm fine with that. Let's just get something else here. Yeah, just rub it in, you. That's actually technically correct.
Thank you.
I'm guessing that was us, actually, eating all the ingredients. Yeah, well, the episode's getting a bit long, so I think it's probably best to just end the episode here. Ukon is a very important character in this game. Less so in the next one, but, well, one thing at a time. Things are about to start heating up a little. I think it'll be a few more episodes before we see Yamato, though, but we are going there straight after straightening out whatever this situation we are currently in is. What sentence did I actually start saying? Anyway, whatever. Stay tuned. I'm definitely going to keep playing this game. That's for sure.